Hey everyone, welcome to Motivational Monday. We can all use a little bit of positivity in our life. There's a lot of like drama that's happening around the world, but it's important for us to start our day right. And that's why doing these Motivational Mondays is so important, not just when times are tough, but just every single day. You wanna be equipped, you wanna be prepared. And this is the best way to prepare yourself, is emotionally. So let's see, what is it this week? It is, wow. Our I Am card of the week is I am strong. Today I will stand tall and be proud of myself. I will not let other people's opinions determine what my future or my decisions are. I will choose to stay strong and stick to what makes me whole and happy so I can prove to myself that I am capable. My personal strength will add value to my life. I am strong. Wow, this is a big one. I think especially during times like right now, a lot of us have to really listen to our gut and be strong. I know for myself, a lot of people are like making fun of me, I guess, because I'm always prepared. I like to be prepared. Whether it be, I don't know, everybody joking about toilet paper or joking about food. I think my mom really prepared me to be strong. My mom was always sharing with me situations that my grandparents went through just to get to this country. I mean, just what they went through. She was sharing with me about my grandpa saving the money for the boat. And then guess what happened? The boat got canceled. Then he went and worked and worked and worked and worked again, saved the money. That time, it turned out that the tickets that he bought were counterfeit tickets. And he worked and he worked and he worked and he worked again. And by that time, he got them over there, but his mom had passed away in the meantime. But that taught me a lot of just keep going. You gotta keep going, no matter what's going on around you, you have to stay strong. Emotionally, you've gotta stay strong. So that's why doing these I Am cards is so important for me and to share for myself even, you know, to remind myself I gotta stay strong and not listen to all the noise that's going on around me, but to be really smart. So, what can you do today to stay strong, especially emotionally? And then what can you do to help others stay strong as well? So I hope you enjoyed Motivational Monday. Remember to like and share this post with everybody. Stay tuned.